Assalamualaikum and good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are fine and having great time at home. I welcome you all to the Smart School e-lesson classroom. Let's see, what are we going to do today? We will learn about the concept fat and thin. We will also identify fat and thin objects. We will also learn and write the spelling of fat and thin. So let's begin the class. This is a fat man and this is a thin man. Now you tell me which cat is thin and which cat is fat. Right, the orange cat is thin and the gray cat is fat. Now, which dog is thin? Right, this is a thin dog and this is a fat dog. Now, let's learn the spelling of fat and thin. F-A-T, fat. T-H-I-N, thin. Now, look at the following pictures and complete the spelling of the concept. This is your day 2 task. This task should be done in your Smart Language workbook. On page 23, you need to write and learn the spelling of fat and thin. This is your day 3 task. This task should be done in your notebook. You need to write fat and thin and make the relevant pictures. Best of luck, everyone. Let's see what have we learned today. We have learned the concept fat and thin. Great job, everyone. It's story time. Now, let's listen the story of a fat king and a thin dog.
This is a fat king. The fat king has a thin dog. The fat king and his thin dog go for a walk. The dog sees a bird. The dog runs after the bird. The king runs after the dog. They run and run. They run and run for many days. The king catches the dog. Now the fat king is thin.